Buttery, let's go nightclubbing. Without even budging from an easy chair or roast a wheel, WEAF takes you to glittering Broadway, to the world-famous Cafe Zanzibar as a ringside guest for a fast-stepping show. A show featuring the great new orchestra of Claude Hopkins, Esquire's 1945 jazz winner, Ella Fitzgerald, that haunting lady of song, Marie Ellington, that top harmony quartet of the jukebox, the Ink Spots, and that boogie-woogie wonder man of rhythm who plays the piano standing up, Maurice Rocco. Okay, Claude, let's stop the show on the road with Finiculi Finicula. Claude, really great. And now here's a little gal who lost her yellow basket, Ella Fitzgerald, who tells us all about it with the Tisket a Tasket.
A Tisket a Tasket, a brown and yellow basket. I send a letter to my mommy. On the way I dropped it, I dropped it, I dropped it. Yes, on the way I dropped it, a little girlie picked it up and put it in her pocket. She was trucking on down the avenue, but not a single thing to do. She went peck, peck, pecking all around. When she spied it on the ground, she took it, she took it, my little yellow basket. And if she doesn't bring it back, I think that I will die. and lost my yellow basket. And if that girlie don't return it, don't know what I'll do. Oh, gee, I wonder where my basket can be. Oh, dear, I wish that little girl I could see. Oh, why was I so careless with that basket of mine? That illy bitty basket was a joy of mine. Tisket, basket, lost my yellow basket. Won't someone help me find my basket? Make me happy again, again. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No! No, just a little yellow basket. A little yellow basket.
Now let's call on Claude and that Hopkins clan to make out with that swell new arrangement of Blue Sky. Pretty sophisticated lady of song, Marie Ellington, who confides, "I'm crying my heart out for you."
Thank you. All my dreams are over, now I'm wide awake, with a lonesome feeling and a constant ache, living with my memories just for old time's sake, crying my heart out for you. Hope you'll feel more tender in your next affair. Trust you'll think of me, dear, when you've time to spare. Praying you'll be happy is my only prayer. Crying my heart out for you. Your heart may ache you. Friends may forsake you. Sometimes it happens that way. But I'm still for you. Always adore you. I love you, love you. What more can I say? I was just a scholar, born for you to teach. Searching for a true love, one I couldn't reach. Now I'm just a pebble on a lonely beach, crying my heart out for you.
And now here's a real treat for all you ringsiders on WEAF's Let's Go Nightclubbing as the Cafe Zanzibar's Rockin' Rhythm Wonder Man, that Prince of the 88s, Maurice Rocco, goes boogie-woogie in a Persian market. Change of pace now as Claude Hopkins and his great new orchestra glide out with In the Still of the Night. Thank you. Now let's call on those four favorite gentlemen of the jukebox's Cork and Sip set. One of America's great quartets, the Ink Spot, singing the number one tune from the British Isles, Gypsy.
In a quaint caravan, there's a lady they call
the Gypsy.
She can look in the future and drive away all your fears. Everything will turn right if you only believe
the Gypsy.
She could tell at a glance that my heart was so full of tears. She looked at my hand and told me my lover was always true. And yet in my heart, I knew, dear, somebody else was kissing you. But I'll go there again, 'cause I want to believe the Gypsy. That my lover is true and will come back to me someday.
She looked at my hand and told me that my baby would always be true. And yet, in my heart I knew, dear, that somebody else was kissing you.
But I'll go there again, 'cause I want to believe the Gypsy. That my lover is true and will come back to me someday.
Thank you, Ink Spot. So now I know all you nightclubbers like a bit of blues mixed in with your evening's fare. So here's Claude Hopkins and the orchestra with a swell new arrangement of those St. Louis blues.
Thank you.
now, Mr. H, a little theme music. Folks, that's about it for tonight. WEAF is brought to you direct from the ringside of the Cafe Zanzibar on Broadway's Gay White Way, the music of Claude Hopkins and his great new orchestra, those ever-popular ink spots, Ella Fitzgerald, Marie Ellington, and Maurice Rocco. And now, this is Tom O'Brien, your WEAF host, saying let's go nightclubbing along the bright lights of Broadway again next Thursday at 5 beats past the midnight hour. And we'll bring to your ringside a brand new show featuring the Melody Man, Lee Old Christopher Warwick, and those four terrific gentlemen of harmony, the Mills Brothers. Is it an eight? I'll be seeing you then. This is NBC, the National Broadcasting Company.